in Madrid, play very well there, and play very well tonight, I must admit.
The key moment, the penalty, I think. You get a penalty, it's not converted, but Paulo Montero isn't sent off. He'd already been booked.
Yeah, well, to be honest, I didn't know until he just told me that. I think our manager at the time was remonstrating over something, and that was it, really. So
does that make a difference, though, if he goes there?
Exactly. I mean, if he goes, then, I mean, who knows what...